There's nothing so cruel as memory. The pointy biting through thunderbolts, unwanted party crashes screaming to your senses. Inescapable, unrelenting, not at all friend. And then you meet someone who changes your life. And you feel that you don't even know who you are anymore. Isn't it funny how one little encounter can cleave off little pieces of your past, deform your memories and persona until you rethink your whole identity? And as you realize how foolish it all is, your laughter reverberates on the walls of your own.
Okay, I'm gonna need more specifics. How about we try some word association?
That sounds delightful.
Okay, one more. And I need you to be serious for this one. Fate.
You want to know something funny? I used to think of fate as evil. Predetermined, not by some higher power, no, but by the rules of human nature. Tonight, it's all changed.
What changed?
Have you ever had the feeling that your entire life has been building towards this one moment?
That how you feel?
Well, now, yes. Now I realize that all the battles, the bad days, the brutalities, it was all the hand of fate at work.
So now you see fate differently?
Absolutely. Now I understand. There are no chance encounters. It was all meant to be. Everything leading up to it. Yes. And you might say it's changed everything.
Everything?
Absolutely. I mean, do you realize what a vile world is? How lonely it is to wade through all that wretched filth on your own?
It is kind of lonely, isn't it?
Of course. Of course you understand. Even in a crowd of other screwballs, you're so alone that you can kick, claw, yell, scream at the top of your lungs. No one cares. It's like you don't even exist. I feel... Like someone's pulled the stopper on my reality, and I'm sucked down the drain into something new. It's all very exciting, really. You wouldn't know what that feels like, I'm sure.
I might. Can you tell me more about how this person makes you feel?
It's like meeting someone I can actually relate to.
Which, believe me, dear, I've never felt before.
You understand? You're someone who's not afraid to let go and fall. Free falling. And I didn't pack a chute. Do you know what I mean?
Yes. Yes, I do.
I figured you would.
So, may I ask? Who is this person?
Oh, someone very, very special. But whose real name I don't even know yet.
My name's Harleen. Harleen Quinzel.
What a pretty name. Do your friends call you Harley?
I don't have a lot of friends.
Well, Harley, you got one now.
I want to go. Newsflash! I'm the one who's trying to kill you!
A bit anticlimactic, but I hoped you might finally be ready to celebrate Christmas Eve, now that the Joker's behind bars.
Bane is still out there. I've got to locate the signal from the tracker I placed on him.
Even you must eat, sir.
If you hadn't called the police, he'd already be in custody.
You know, I made a promise of my own to your parents.
No sign of any casualties.
Not now, Alfred.
The story back at the precinct. What's see that? Found bombs under the foundation. Some kind of hopped-up freak. Must have been 400 pounds of muscle. Took six cops to gun that bastard down. Yeah, I saw the body in the morgue. Couldn't believe
it. Sounds like this could be Bane or one of his men. If I hurry to the GCPD morgue, I can inspect the body and the autopsy report.
Well, before you leave, I've run some tests on the compound you found at the steel mill. Looks like a match for your globular projectile for non-lethal restraint.
You mean the glue grenade?
Indeed. The resin has finished curing. It's at your workbench. Of course, I'd recommend testing it here in the lab before you go. But I'm sure you won't listen to me. You never do. I take it you won't be testing it, then?
It's called field testing, Alfred. I need to find Bane. Is the tracker responding?
Not at present, I'm afraid.
Let me know if anything changes. Anything.
You'll know as soon as I do, sir. I promise.
I don't like this.
It's a scam and looking for
Bruce. Stop, Master Bruce. Bruce, you... I will not in good conscience allow you to go. You're outmatched by these assassins.
What?
You're not some hardened vigilante. You're a young man with a trust fund and too much anger. You're in over your head and I don't want this to be your end.
Alfred, who do you see when you look at me? The boy whose shoes you used to tie every morning? The teenager you drove to his first date? While you are here every night, I am out there. The only thing between the innocent
you
and the predator.
Be.
No, not what? May be. I am. When the mugger or the thief stops to think twice, that is fear. That is what I am. That is why they hired assassins, because I am the reason the criminals breathe easier when the sun rises. So no, Alfred, I am not in over my head. Tonight will be my end, but it will be theirs.
And Black Mask ain't dead? Nope. And he ain't the one who killed Lope? Nope. And he ain't in control of his gang no more? Nope. And some new guy in town took his gang over and did all that stuff? Yep. And that's the guy who was trying to blow up the station? Yep. And he's in Blackgate now? Yep. So...
control of Black Mask's gang.
You ever shut up? Nope.
Hey, look alive!
There's our tangle! I need any unassigned unit for special assignment. Stand by.
Look alive! Bats here!
I can use the glue grenade to stop the flow of steam from these pipes so I can advance.
Thank you.
not Bane, but one of his men. The same one I saw at the riot in the precinct's holding cells earlier. I should scan his corpse. The victim was dosed with a chemical that caused temporary deformation of his physiology. I'll need to check the autopsy report to find out more. That computer should contain the autopsy report I'm looking for. Interesting. The victim was using a powerful compound with many similarities to the street drug Venom at the time of his death. It changes the user's muscle and bone structure, greatly enhancing strength for a temporary period. It appears that whatever this compound is, it reduces mental capacity in several ways, including severe damage to the brain's memory center. Prolonged use could seriously compromise the user's memory. There's Bane's tracker.
Shots fired inside the Coventry district. Witnesses describe two armed groups fighting over what appear to be chemical weapons. Requesting any available officers locate and secure the scene.
Chemical weapons. I should investigate. should hurry to Bane's location before I lose the signal again.
Must not fail. Send it to hell! Go! You are a sorry excuse for a fighter!
Project TN-1. Looks like Bane's experimenting with a new form of Venom. Impressive work. But it looks like Bane hasn't found a way to counter the damaging side effects. Some of this research is dedicated to overcoming his own addiction and dependency on Venom. He can't survive without it. Safe at Wayne Manor.
Got it. I'll call the police.
No, I can't risk them discovering my identity as well. Just secure yourself in the Batcave.
What are you going to do?
I'm on my way to you. I'll figure something out. cave, and quickly.
Suspect is airborne in a jetpack, armed with a flamethrower. Multiple hostages on a Pioneer Bridge.
Firefly. He must not know Joker's behind bars, and he's putting those people in danger to get to me.
Delta 6-5 to dispatch. Who's the OIC at Pioneer?
Captain James Gordon is the officer in charge.
Lives could be at risk at the bridge. If I can hack Firefly's communication channel, I can learn more.
Hello? This is Anarch.
Hello?
This is...
Hello?
This...
11-6 at the beach.
I thought I'd kick things off tonight.
And if the cops try anything stupid, kill a few hostages.
Sure thing. And, how long before we set the timers on the bombs?
Not until the bat shows. We'll wait all night if we have to. There's $50 million riding on this.
Alfred, Firefly has hostages on the Pioneer's Bridge. I need to deal with him before coming back.
Can't you just let the police handle Mr. Linz? Especially in light of what we've just learned.
I can't abandon those hostages. They're in jeopardy because of me. Because of the bounty Joker placed on my head. They'll be safe in the Batcave.
hostage situation, people. Get into position and prepare to breach on my order. Do not provoke or engage the suspect. He's got hostages in the bridge sublevel. Just get yourselves into position.
Firefly away from the bridge so I can approach safely. Don't send in your men. Firefly has the bridge rigged with explosives.
Show yourself!
You have a go.
No! Call them back. If Firefly blows the bridge, there's no telling how many will die.
You're the reason those people are in danger. He's doing this for the bounty on your head. Give yourself up!
I'm going to bring in Firefly myself. Don't send anyone else in until I tell you it's safe.
You'll stay the hell out of this! You hear me? Brandon! Brandon, report!
Captain Gordon, I told you! The only person I want set foot on this bridge is the Batman! Test me again, and things will not go well for all of us. Brandon, is it?
Damn it.
Anyone have eyes on Brandon?
Negative.
All units, maintain your positions. No one else goes in without my order.
Down to the base of the central pillar. That's where I'll find Gordon. one of these guards tell me how many bombs Firefly has and where they are.
So, what are you gonna do with your ship?
Hey, I'm gonna buy them both.
The bat's back!
I see him!
Get your asses over here!
Over here!
Disarm this bomb before going after the others.
Target hit a gas main with his flamethrower. Fire in the north end.
Damn it. I'm remotely engaging the fire door in that section to protect the hostages.
Talking about. He's full of it.
stand there? Untie me!
You've been after the bounty on my head all night.
Untie me, you self-righteous son of a bitch! Come on, untie me, you freak!
It was never Sionis. The Joker put up the bounty, and now he's behind bars.
I heard. But I still got a score to settle with you.
I'm giving you the rest of the night off. At the base of the central column.
Screw the police. You saved us. You're a hero.
Just get yourself and the others to safety as soon as I'm gone. Train depot so I can disarm Firefly's bomb at the north end of the bridge.
Get off this frequency! Now!
Listen, I'm on my way to disarm the bomb at the south end. Have this door open by the time I get back.
you let me do my job, and stay the hell out of my way!
Damn it. Alfred, there's a fire door blocking my progress. I need codes to get past it.
The police should have access to those codes. Perhaps Captain Gordon...
Gordon won't cooperate. I'm heading to get the other... I need to wait for Alfred to find the codes for this door. In the meantime, there's still one more bomb I can disarm.
Possible Batman spot, tracking target.
Negative. Stay to your assigned patrol. If Firefly spots your target, he can set up his bombs.
Roger that.
Thank you.
Gonna light you up like a tree!
Bomb to go on the opposite end of the bridge.
Strength of 10 men.
Please, don't give me that.
Over here! Over here!
Find the bastard. Search everywhere!
It's this way!
Hold me! I got him! Help me kill him!
All right, all units, we are breaching. Move in, people.
Gordon, I've defused three of the four bombs. As soon as I defuse the final bomb...
We're breaching now. You're too late.
Alfred, open the fire door.
As you wish, sir.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
grapple onto Firefly.
Give him too much credit. Something tells me that if you hadn't given the bomb squad the breach order, this bridge would be at the bottom of the river. Get him out of here. There.
You didn't listen.
Not big on taking orders from wanted men.
I'm not big on taking orders from cops. I should have gotten to that last bomb.
Yeah. And I should have given you access to that security door. But between the two of us, we covered it pretty well.
Alfred, can you hear me? I'm going to get you out of there. Alfred! Alfred!
Alfred, you can't.
Don't add me to the weight you carry.
Come on, damn it!
All units, code 10. Repeat, code 10 confirmed at Blackgate Prison. Suspect identified as the Joker.
You're going to be all right.
I know. I haven't always been supportive of what you do, but I understand now. Go. They need you out there.
I can't defend Gotham. I can't even defend my own home.
Master Bruce. Now is not the time for doubt.
I can't do it. I can't stop them.
No, you can't. Not on your own, but it's high time you realize that you are a man, not an island. And a man's strength comes not from just brawn and intelligence, but also from his allies.
C1 alert. The Joker has escaped from his cell and is leading the riots at Blackgate. Repeat, the Joker has taken over the entire prison. Multiple casualties, multiple hostages. Again, we have lost Blackgate. Captain Gordon is calling on anyone, anyone for assistance.
They need you.
No, they need us.
I could use your help. Captain Gordon's on his way. Secure the gates for him, then help him lock this place down. The Joker cannot be allowed out of here.
Yes, sir. We're on it. Prison Officer 4-7 to Captain James Gordon. What is your ETA at Blackgate?
5 minutes. You getting those gates open?
You ready by the time you're here?
Sabine, le vas a poner el curso a un momento de mi mamá.